Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful. But I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Well, I just needed to get out on my own. Live my own life. And I did. And it's great.
We really needed you at home.
No one needs me.
Yes, we do. You're the king.
No, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
I can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
No, no, no. It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba.
And there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
Because it's your responsibility.
Well, what about you? You left?
I left to find help. And I found you. Don't you understand? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No. Just disappointed.
You know, you're starting to sound like my father.
Good. At least one of us does.
Listen, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Bye.
She's wrong. I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? It won't change anything. You can't change the past. You said you'd always be there for me. But you're not. It's because of me. It's my fault. It's my fault.
Correction. I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
No, wrong again.
He's alive. And I'll show him to you. You follow old Rafiki. He knows the way. Come on.
Thank you.
recollection.
No.
You can either run from it or learn from it.